For this tutorial, we will be building an outdoor tour. If you haven't done so already, make a free account with us and log in. You'll be taken to a dashboard from which you can create projects. Select New Project. Give your project a name. Choose your primary language, you can add others later. And select Tour. This is where you'll build your tour by adding destination points and information. Start by localizing yourself on the map. You can either pan and scroll with your mouse or touchpad, or use the search bar to find your destination. Now that you've found where you want to build your tour, go ahead and add a destination point. You can add and manage your destination points from the left panel here. Select Add Point and click again on the map to place it where you want it. The green area around the point visualizes the triggering radius. Nice. Now you can click on the point itself to add information to it. This is where you add the content that your users will see and hear in the tour. Add an image. You can add more languages here, just remember to provide translations at all points. Here, you add audio or video that plays when this point is activated. And here, you set the radius. The radius is the distance from the point that your users have to come within to activate the point's information. Let's set it to 50 meters. Here, you can also set a more detailed position with latitude and longitude. Here, you can choose if you want your point to be a destination point or information point. They serve a similar purpose, but you can only connect destination points together. Information points are optional to visit in a tour and cannot be connected. In this tour, we will only be using the destination points. Below, we have the settings for the pop-up page, and we can choose if we want it to automatically open when the point is activated. Now, let's add a title to the point and some description text. If you have a premium license, you can use content templates to further customize your point by embedding web content such as a YouTube video, showing store opening hours, customized social media sharing, and customizing the look and feel further to match your brand. Another popular premium feature is the custom pins feature. Here, you can upload your own custom pins to visually represent your locations, sponsors, or to match your brand. Great, now that you've made your first point, close it and create another point to check out the Connect Pins feature. If you want to have users find your destination points in a sequential order, connect them together with this tool here. This allows you to specify the order in which locations need to be visited and the order of the triggering of audio. For example, if you have two points close together, or if the user needs to go down a path and then return on the same path, you can specify the order in which the audio should trigger. Keep in mind that this connection between points will not be displayed visually to your users, but you can add text and audio to help direct them to the next location by clicking on the connection line. If you want to give your users a visual path to follow on the map, use the Create Path tool to plot a line on the map. For more information on creating a path, please refer to the Create Path Tool video in the FAQ section. Now let's jump on over to the About section to get your project ready for testing and publishing. Here you find the information which your users will see when they first access your tour in the Locatify Smart Guide app. So, give your tour an image or logo. Here you can upload an audio or video file if you want an introduction before the user downloads the tour. To reduce download time for your users, keep any video files uploaded here under 30 seconds. And let's continue on to the layout. You can modify your title, add a subtitle if you'd like, and also add a description of the tour. With a premium license, you can choose an extended layout template for more customization, like adding additional slides and changing the color of the background text and title. Now, let's check out your tour settings. Tours created on the free plan will always be accessible via the app's homepage, but premium licenses allow you to restrict access if you like, so users need an invitation code to join the tour. Premium licenses also allow you to export and import projects so that you can quickly reuse locations and media, monitor the user's location even when their device is locked, and add a custom image overlay to your map. Okay, so we're nearly there. Click on Start to give your users the direction to start message for when they begin the tour. Amazing! Now we're ready to test our tour. Select the Publish button. First, you will want to test your tour, so click on Test on Device. In this test mode, you can test the tour content without the need for going on location. But to test the accuracy of the destination points, we also recommend to test the tour on location if you can. Keep in mind that a test tour can only be used once, so if you need to test the tour on multiple devices, you will need to republish for testing again. Now, download the Locatify Smart Guide app to your mobile device from the App Store or Play Store if you haven't already. And select Create Test Version. From within the Locatify Smart Guide app, you can redeem your test project with either the QR code or the invitation code displayed here. When you're done with testing and ready to publish, select Publish to App and choose which plan is best for what you need. And that's how you make a tour with the Locatify Creator CMS.